All right, so this every year we discuss this. Tomorrow, August 31st, Speedy's mom and dad were married. Greg, you and me, our parents were married. Our parents are celebrating their 56th anniversary tomorrow.
What? Yep. Two. Happy anniversary, baby. I got you on my mind.
So
what you actually saying?
And it's bizarre that, and I know we go through this every year, that his parents and our parents
strange
were married the same year, same day, and probably the same time.
Yeah, they think it was like between like a couple of hours was the only difference from what I've been told.
So anyway, 56 years of marriage.
And I want to point this out again for those that didn't hear it in kickoff hour. You two never remember. He's the one. He is the force behind bringing this up.
I talked to mom about this.
He helped you guys tremendously on this
front. On Monday of this week, my mom and I talked about this.
I was waiting to surprise her tomorrow.
I even know what mom and dad are doing tomorrow and how they're going. They've come up with an idea for their anniversary.
See how he's kind of throwing.
He's throwing
this
at you because he found out the other day that you're going by there every other day and it's killing him.
Yeah, he's trying to make up. I'll call her on my way home on Friday. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, look,
that stung. I saw that when you found out he was going by their house every other day. That stung.
I'm going to say this, and it's not going to sound good, but I'm going to say it. See, the three of us rotate on where we rank with mom. Dad couldn't care less.
No.
But our
sister's always first.
He made that clear when she was born.
Yeah.
You know, you guys are now downgraded. So he's never wavered that his favorite is our sister. I mean, he's never wavered on that. Mom, we rotate around. I don't think it's fair that our sister is getting more time with them than even you, because her children are still young enough that mom and dad keep them from time to time. That doesn't count.
No, it doesn't.
That doesn't count.
I agree with that.
If mom and dad are having to keep your kids, that doesn't count.
It's bothering him.
Certainly, we all saw them more when they were helping with our kids, you know, when the kids were younger. She has younger kids, and that's an unfair advantage, in my opinion.
Rick, listen, you let a three-month span go. That's on you.
It was 3 weeks.
Okay.
It was not 3 months.
3 months.
And, no, trust me, I know the time period because mom undoubtedly was doing check marks every time a day went by. So mom and dad have been, and I know the Wilburns as well, great examples of what God intended marriage to be, and they've been a wonderful example of that. So happy anniversary to Speedy's mom and dad, to our mom and dad. Tomorrow, August 31st, it will lead today to a very uncomfortable moment, because John Wilburn, Speedy's father, has decided to write a generic poem that can be for my parents or your parents.
Correct.
Yes, he left names.
And Greg's going to read it?
I read all John Wilburn poems. He is
the official John Wilburn reader.
There's a couple lines I don't know that he's going to get through.
Oh, my goodness.
I'm going to have to get tunnel vision. Titled, Mystery Solved, parentheses, It Was You. You, my darling, were a mystery in my early manhood years. Who would be my woman, my companion, and lover for the rest of my years?
Lover?
We don't want to think about our parents doing
that.
Our parents don't do that anymore. Our parents never did that one more time after we were born.
Right.
Who would I give all my love to and love me back the same? Who would bear our children? Who would change your name? Mm. Oh, the mystery. Who would be the one? Who would it be? Who would be my loving partner throughout eternity?
Partner.
And then the answer came like a blinding bolt from the sky. Suddenly you were before me. I was breathless as I looked into your eyes. And my mystery was solved as you stepped into my life. And I knew in a flash one day you would be my wife. Yes, you came to me, and together we have built a home. The two of us are now one. You are flesh of my flesh and bone of my bone.
That's from the Bible, y'all. That is from the Bible.
Greg,
it is from the Word of God.
I love you, my darling, as we celebrate another year of love and fun. Our romance may have started many years ago, but to me, it has just begun. Happy anniversary, my love. I love you. And for some reason, it says you were man.
Yeah, we don't know what that means. That could be a typo there at the end.
At the bottom. Like, then it has the date.
Guys.
8/31/2019.
I think it's supposed to be your man.
Guys. I want to apologize to John.
Yes. He's blind.
He is blind, y'all.
Come on, y'all. Seriously. He probably talked this poem into his notes. He's amazing. Yeah.
He is, and great poems. And I'm sorry, because Mr. Webb, I'm going to apologize because I do deliver these poems. I got a little. I blame him. Like, if
why me?
I don't know, because you're closest to me.
You feel good.
And there was nothing inappropriate at all. Nothing.
No. Well, look,
we're 12 years old.
I find it interesting that we're laughing at the end. We're not laughing at the second sentence. That's the one. That's the one that got me.
Yeah.
I don't want. I don't want to hear that my mom is dad's.
That may be one of my favorites, by the way. Mystery solved, parentheses, it was you.
Oh, my gosh.
Mr. Wilburn, excellent job as usual.
Your Speedy, man.
You didn't get any of that.
I think it's supposed to be your man, I guarantee it.
Yeah. Yeah. That's
exactly. Your man.
Do you remember?
Your word man. Speedy, you got none of this from your dad, the ability to use words?
No.
None.
I just got the ability to misspeak.
Ability to use words.
To misspeak words is what I got.
He's got to be so disappointed.
It skips a generation.
It does skip a generation. Speedy's kids probably can speak very well.
I think Reese can probably. Reese has probably got that.
And dance lots out.
All of them do. I'm just me.
Well, there's a poem. Happy anniversary to her.
That's awesome. Yeah. Great job.
Happy anniversary, Mom. I'm going to call you before Greg or Angie.
Mom, Dad, happy anniversary.
I'm setting my alarm clock in the morning early.
Glad y'all are one.
Rick and Bubba, Rick and Bubba.